OX40 is an inducible co-stimulatory receptor that is highly expressed in lesional skin and circulating activated T cells of patients with AD. When OX40 binds to its ligand OX40L, it promotes T cell differentiation and survival of pathogenic effector and memory T cells, which contributes to AD pathogenesis and chronicity. Rocatinlimab is a humanized monoclonal antibody that blocks OX40. By blocking OX40, rocatinlimab reduces the number of activated OX40-expressing T cells and the production of proinflammatory cytokines, which are responsible for driving systemic and local AD inflammatory responses. Rocatinlimab prevents the generation of signals that are critical for the expansion and survival of pathogenic T cells and the subsequent generation of memory T cells to reduce immediate inflammation as well as long-term disease activity.